Oh, right. And it's China versus Russia. Fucking hell. Discord. Yeah, I know. Discord. Oh, no one spawned in. Fuck, I can't see it. Thanks for copying that, mate. Fucking obsessive labs. Well, I mean, you copped the toe for me, so thank you. Now under control. fucking lives. Okay. Nice. Good aim. Just wasting his heat seekers. It's best to waste the heat seekers so that if you get locked onto a stinger from somewhere else, you actually have ECM to stop yourself from getting hit. Oh, rocket at him. Good aim. I seriously have not flown the Z-11 in like 3 months, I swear. Just avoided it every single time. Now I'm running to get to cover, I'm unspotting, so the labs don't tow me. Really? Thank you. I think that's the other scout heli up. been my 50th kill. They have C now, this is good. This map you can see more in third person, like literally. Like, I notice how it gets a bit hazy. Well yeah, it's hazy, but it's like a less hazy when I'm in third person.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what the fuck? I'm gonna have to approach this a bit differently. A bit more passively. I'm gonna let the infantry come to me, there's a lover right there, he's going for the toe. Not taking enough time. Also being at the height with your, like being overlooking your enemy also does not help. Waiting for ACM. See how I can see a lot here and then it gets all bright? That's what I mean. Oh no! This is not good. This is not very good. I'm lucky. I'm extremely lucky. Retreating to good cover where they can't rush on me. When they're in large amounts like that. I was reading the chat. When there are larger amounts of enemies in the same area though, and you land somewhere close to them, heli back, thank you, they'll come and rush you while you're repping, so you have to watch for that. No, they're all gone now. This guy. Sixteen minutes in, it's pretty good. There's a lot over here. I don't know, they have stingers, so I'm just gonna wait for my ACM. As you do when you're playing infantry, you don't rush when you're not full health. It's the same thing. If you're not a VCM, you don't go in. I would have rather if you did do that. I have kind of killed the server, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm back up. I really have to watch those LAVs now. I have to keep height. It's the best thing I can do. Holy shit. Kind of lost where to go now. We're kind of stomping them. Been a pretty easy game. Is the elevator shooting at me? The flag's getting taken. That means this over here is the safest point. Get ACM back. Almost predict that was gonna happen as soon as he pulled out nothing. What it looked like it pulled out nothing. If you watch for specific animations, you can predict things like that. I knew he was gonna pull out an AA mine the second he held out nothing. What appeared to look like he was holding out nothing. So it was easy for me to predict that would happen. So I pre-popped. I've been hit by a sniper, so I should keep a little distance, wait for my regen. Of course, wait for ECM again. What do you mean, mate? Okay. Kind of trying to keep range just so I don't put myself in any situations. When you're flying the Z-11, you just have to fly higher than what you normally would. That's a laser lock. The reason you have to fly higher is because, of course, that tail is really bad and will kill you, literally. The helicopter will kill you. And also, you're more likely to hit, you know, just random things. Who the fuck's in this Discord? I've literally, like, been saying shit, but I can't tell. Trace. Okay, well, I didn't wait for ACM, but lucky nothing locked on. They're all hiding in there, so now that I know they're hiding there, I have to keep higher, because if I, the closer I go, the more vulnerable I am to be smored. Let's back off here. Game 107-1. Not bad. Not bad.